Like a garden filled with flowers, you know that?
That's, we can have for eight.
Plus, they got Drift Mine song.
Do that.
Fire song.
Yeah.
Let your daily bread come to me and let me see what the water brings, Lord, pour to the gardens of my heart.
Go, brother.
Taylor was married to Sandy.
Yeah, Sandy.
I heard she Yeah, we're going to have one.
One of best thing or most. Say move the car for it there for gladness or something. Yeah, carpet or something.
She's working the paper store or Sutter Ferry or Walton Ferry.
Yeah, it's a long time ago.
And I think she, I don't know if that was before she married the other guy. I used to laugh at LW, man.
LW, he's an ET, buddy, carrying for miles, buddy, you know.
Remember that time I walked off that bridge before Trace?
Yeah, got you.
I'm not drunk. Me and Heller were drunk. Oh, I shouldn't say that.
Or Trace, Tennessee. They used to have the festival, maybe not that place, did
you? Yeah, we. You had that old white van?
Yeah. Yeah, we all went together. Remember that without turning? Yeah, that's when I wrote that song. I traveled down to Wednesday 24.
Yeah.
Going to a place I've never been before. In a cedar. I should have all these down.
Man. Chuck Holcomb played the banjo.
Otto Dixon played the mandolin. Yeah. Strangers from Knoxville played the violin. They had a crowd there.
LW played Lester Fat guitar with that old big long pick.
Yeah.
Wore them old cowboy boots and them points on
it
with them chrome taps on
them. Well, I'll tell you what, LW was good on my Marino Small. Yeah. Him and Earl Sneed used to play a lot of them.
I can do about 7 or 8 of Marino songs, you know.
Yeah.
They ain't easy.
But I learned a lot. Earl could play Reno right there too, but I
think
Mark Rouse Stanley and Reno, he did it right.
Yeah, last time I saw Earl, he had lost his leg. He wasn't on that bed, he's gone.
Yeah, I probably last time I seen him in the hospital.
Otto, I see a guy up there at Stigma all the time. It looks just, I walk up and call him Otto. He looks just like him.
Jeffrey's grandmother, she went to the we saw the funeral for the Gladys. But for the Gladys, I thought, you know, home with that. You know, I was pretty good singing. I stood in my daddy's funeral. Sung over him and everything. But Otto, look where they buried you, look way off of that mountain up in there. I got that last story that my mother mountain was still here.
Who's
old
guy that had to pull all up? Yeah, and the pool hall, and he sold drinks and snacks.
Charlie Daniels?
I don't know. Really.
Yeah, that's Charlie Daniels. I think that's what it was. No, I don't know. I never did go up there. I don't even remember. It was cute.
Hey, thanks, Warner.
I don't remember going in there.
Bought old Falcon from Philly.
Yeah.
Had a 390 in it, had chains.
I never did know there's a pool hall up in there. That must have been.
That was that little store down there in the curve. The first store coming into the hall.
Oh, down to the end hall.
Yeah. It was coming in. Craven was on the left right there.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking. Big old building up
there. Yeah, it's like a big old shack.
It used to be a big old show building. Show building. Lester Flatman used to play it. We'll learn that. I think it's the one I'm talking about.
I remember old church where mom and daddy was in.
Yeah.
Who was it, Philip at the time?
Yeah,
how old was he?
The oldest graduated from high school, man. They went to do a get together, or they always went in swimming. What happened was the water got down low.
Yeah.
When he jumped off, he was tall anyway. Yeah. When he jumped off, yeah, the water had been down, but they didn't feel like he is bad by staying in the water. Brother, he I reckon he said he come home from the coal mine, looked over where they all were swimming, and stopped all the answers up on the road. He said he seemed like he told me one time. I know that my son.
My wife, when we went up there, last time we went up there, that's before we got married, and that's been 28 years ago.
That's the last time you looked up?
That's the last time I ever been 28 years. We went up there before we got married. But we went across the creek to go fishing. Drove across it. And I think it could have been Zanita. She said, I'll stay over here by this rock, so you'll be all right. We drove, and the water was up to the headlights in that station wagon.
I don't know where Mark's
here. Yeah,
where my sister lives on the other side now.
Yeah.
He'll talk to me back in there. I used to go back in there all the time with Dad, Cherry Cat and stuff. One time me and Hill went back in there. Way up the mountain, turned left. He might have took you right. It's a big train right down the mountain. Hill took my Jeep and parked half of it on this side of the train, half of it down here. And I said, Hill, what are you doing? You know, he said, well, when law gets there, them boys over there in West Virginia, they have to race them all up here, and they stop the car. Half of it's in Kentucky, and other than West Virginia.
Right.
Yeah. He'll do everything that mountain. I love seeing him, you know.
I'll never forget that time Hill went to jail. They beat the crap out of him over the kids.
Over there, Wilson.
Yeah, Wilson.
You up there then?
Yeah.
I didn't know nothing about that.
Yeah, he got to go to jail for something. He was cussing the cops or something. Boy, they got him in the elevator and beat the fire out of him.